I was just trying to get this belief back and fighting back. And yeah, in my opinion, it was maybe a good thing to take on the big leader of them, to show them it's not over yet.
Pasó un momento de mucho nerviosismo y pasa todo muy rápido, no te da para pensar en nada y uno reacciona como reacciona.
This should be some finish to the match.
Otamendi. Back by De Jong. Ake. Oh, it's a crashing over the outrushing Argentine. Leandro Paredes clouted the ball at the bench. And there was a wave of Dutch orange as they rose as one to confront him.
It's been similar, hasn't it? Tempers. And when you smash the ball into the dugout like that, the reaction from those subs is inevitable.